What are you doing here?
I work here.
I'm certain Monica would give you off all the time that you'd need.
It's the last thing I need.
Okay, I just, maybe you should be with Emma.
My daughter's life got flipped upside down. She needs to be as normal as possible, and that means sticking to routine. I drop her off at daycare, and I come to work.
I want to make sure that you have enough time to recover. That's it.
I don't think I'm ever going to recover from my wife's death. But I will go on for Emma's sake. It helps to be out of the house. Whenever I'm there, I'm just reminded of everything I lost. I look around, I see her in every room, I hear her voice, and it's not that it helps to be here.
Yeah. Maybe you should take a trip.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a great idea. I should take a trip. I should take Emma. Where do you think she'll like? Rome, Tokyo, Paris?
Okay.
Which one?
Clearly, I'm not helping. That's fine. I said
it. If I take Emma on a trip, I have to come back at some point. And the pain is just going to be there waiting for us. It doesn't matter if we're in our home where we were a family, or if it's here where she died.
It's so much more than just the place where Robin died. You have to think about all the good that she did. You have to think about all the people that she saved here.
Like me.
Sure.
You know, when I went to the lab to go look for Robin, I smelled gas. Why didn't I just pull the alarm?
Stop. You can't do this. You're gonna drive yourself crazy. You can't go and question every single detail that happened. You just can't do it.
Well, that's all I do.
It was an accident. That's it. It was a terrible accident.
That's what I tried to tell Maxie. Look, I don't blame her for what happened.
I know you don't. And can I just say, I really appreciate you going and talking to her. I just wish it did more good.
She's still trying to blame herself.
She pled guilty. 2 counts of murder. She's just awaiting sentencing. Her life, her career, it's over. I just wish that I could give Maxie an alibi for the night that Lisa died, but everybody knows I was with Elizabeth until she got thrown overboard. And I got so hammered I didn't even know my name.
It's not going to help Maxie by coming up with a fake alibi. She just needs to admit that she didn't kill
me. You know how difficult it is to just watch her throw her life away? And this is like a life I thought that maybe we were going to have together.
I thought you guys broke up.
We did. I basically told her she was too selfish to be in a relationship. And then I gave her all these ultimatums and made her jump through all these hoops. Like, who the hell did I think I was? You know? Like, what right do I have to judge? But we were fighting. You know, we were fighting.
Well, Robin,
fighting.
We fought about stupid things. It's kind of what people do. Even when you're in love.
And I do love Maxie. Yeah. I still want her in my life.
Okay, well, you gotta do everything you can to save her. Because you never know when you're gonna lose someone for good.
Dr. Drake?
Mrs. Abernathy.
You remembered.
Of course, I never forget a pretty face. You here for your 6-month checkup?
Oh, and feeling better all the time.
That's great.
And speaking of pretty faces, where's your lovely wife? Is she here today?
Actually,
Robin's not in the rotation today.
Oh, what a shame. I would have loved to say hello. Mm-hmm. Guess I'll catch her next time. So nice seeing you.
Yeah.
Yeah, and congratulations on your recovery. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go pick up Emma from daycare. I'm gonna take her home. You call me if you need anything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.